Damn, he was young, 13 years.
What? 8 years? This is probably the longest training I've ever seen.
I mean, he started at 13.
But it's long, man. Like 8 years, yeah. Being a trainee? What? I only saw the... He's probably the longest because I saw some that are like 5. But this one is long. 8 years of training. Wow.
It's like whole elementary school.
Exactly. That's how they are good when they debut. Hey guys, we are back. Welcome back to our channel. Stay, the name of the fandom of Stray Kids. You know, I like mentioning Stray Kids. And as you guys know, we reacted to some of the music videos, right? Backdoor, yeah. Was awesome. And then the other one, also check out the playlist. It's a growing place of Stray Kids. And today we have Yankoski live from New York. And what we're gonna do is one more time try to analyze or react and understand different members. But we're gonna start first for the very first one, and then we're gonna move on to the next later on. So we wanna make sure that we focused on one member at a time so that it's easier to remember their names and faces. All right, I'm super excited because when I watched the music video, guys, I was so blown away. So I'm interested to know them individually too. Are you ready, Yankoski?
Yes, I'm really excited since I reacted to a music video,
yeah.
And I know a couple of their songs, but I've never got into them. I don't know the members.
Yeah.
And I know that you guys did a couple of reactions on Stray Kids and I wasn't part of it. So I'm really happy to be part of like learning their names, who they are, what is their role in the group. And I'm happy that we're gonna focus on each member on separate video so we can actually, you know, make a difference between them and it's easier for us to memorize.
Yes.
So I'm actually really excited to see everything about them.
And before we proceed, please don't forget to
subscribe.
Yeah, so that once they release, you will be there. We will all be there. We're gonna watch them together. And this is, guys, from your recommendation. A lot of them recommended for us to use the channel of Hyunjin Nation. All right, I'm super excited. Let's see what's the first member that they're gonna show here. It's a self-producing boy group form under JYP Entertainment. The leader.
Self-producing boy group, which means that they're doing everything?
Yeah, it looks to me how they've written this.
Like music and like lyrics and... Oh, that's pretty interesting.
Yeah, and I thought, I remember when I did the one of the... reaction, it looks like the leader chose the members. That's how I understood on the previous reaction. I don't know if it's true, but it says there he chose the members. So it was interesting because it's not the company who chose the members, it's the leader.
Yeah.
All right.
I mean, I also knew that whenever we start watching something from the beginning, just a little heads up, guys, we don't know anything about them.
Yeah.
So whatever you guys hear us saying, it's just from this video, how we think, what we're guessing. So we might be wrong. You guys know the best because you're like huge fan of Stray Kids. And of course, we're going to make a lot of mistakes, but keep up with us because as you guys know, whoever was on our channel since the beginning, we made so many mistakes. Other groups until we finally learn everything.
Yeah.
So, you know, keep up with us, alright?
I'm pretty sure.
It's actually really good. It's really good to like guess something, to, you know, start to think about it, and then, you know, we'll see how it's going.
Yeah.
I
insane! Right? Official fandom name. And District 9 is their debut album. Debut.
2018. Oh, that was like 2 years ago.
Yeah, and their album is I Am Not.
Oh, I love that.
Oh, who left?
Let's see.
Who left? Oh, Kim Woo Jin, this person left. Why? Oh, personal reasons.
Mm-hmm.
Whoever, I'm pretty sure like the fans of this guy were very sad, you know, when they were starting.
Yeah, he was only like, what, like a year and a half in the group?
Mm-hmm. Eight members. Oh, they came from a Survivor reality show.
Oh, is it? I don't know which one, but if you remember, Enhypen was also at the show Island, and that's how they got together. So this is also pretty interesting.
Yeah. Elevator! I love the name. There is a music video named Elevator. Their first song together.
Elevator.
7 songs. Alright, this is it. Let's see who's the first member.
Wait,
it's the first.
What is his name?
Is Triracha. It says Triracha.
Is it three or Z or?
It says R-A-C-H-A. Triracha. Three and then Racha. But the first three members of KFZ of Stray Kids, including the leader in the middle, as far as I can remember. Bang Chan! Alright, I remember Bang Chan, the leader. Changbin.
Bang Chan?
Yeah, is the
leader. And Jisung.
Yeah. Pardon us, guys. I may have switched these people later. But let's see if I can remember. I remember Bang Chan because he's the leader. So I always remember the leader. It's Bang Chan. Alright, the trio is credited as producers and composers of Stray Kids' discography. You can listen to all right. Three Racha tracks on SoundCloud. All right. They also have a YouTube channel. I think I followed them on Instagram, if I'm not mistaken. Like the Stray Kids page.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't follow the Three Racha though. I didn't follow this. Alright, individually, let's see. Alright, the leader. See, I remember the leader very well. He's producer, vocal.
He's a leader, producer, vocal, rap, dance. Oh my god, he's everything.
He's everything. He's the golden. The golden leader. 99.
And he's born October 3rd. He's Libra. Oh my god, I'm Libra.
You are Libra. You can connect with this person then. Oh, that's why. Yeah, I remember he's the Aussie guy. He came from Australia when he was a child. He grew up there maybe. In 2010, he passed a global audition that was held by JYP Entertainment. Okay. Damn, he was young, 13 years. What? 8 years? This is probably the longest training I've ever seen.
I mean, he started at 13.
But it's long, man. Like 8 years being a trainee? What? I only saw he's probably the longest because I saw some that are like 5. But this one is long. 8 years of training. Wow.
It's like whole elementary school.
Exactly. That's how they are good when they debut. Who loved this music? He's laughing. He's laughing at his own music. Ooh. This sounded like a little bit of a, you know, Latin beat.
뿐만 했지 한 번도 공개한 적 없는 걸 뮤플에서
공개한 들어보면
He's excited. Whoa, that was a. I like the sound. That was a nice song. Is that his music? I feel like that's another K-pop song, right? The one he was singing a while ago. Alright, Jason Mraz. Is that Jason Mraz? I can't remember the singer, but... Whoa! He's a sporty person.
Oh, look at him with GOT7.
Yeah, this is Jackson Wang, right?
Debbie and Mark.
Yeah. Who is this girl? She's cute. Do you know her?
No.
For me, I had a lot of you know, people that I was close to, but then besides just me, everyone else just did not make it, and I was alone for quite a while. I was in like a very dark stage of my time, and it was pretty hard. These boys came in, and yeah, they basically saved me.
What's up? Yeah.
What's...
Yeah, you said.
Did you save each other?
I think we saved each other, yeah.
We save each other. That's an Aussie, like... Why?
I'm not gonna leave your part. Yeah?
What happened?
You
never know what's gonna happen, you know? So I think it's best to really do what you really want to do. Really just enjoy,
nice.
You know, just being alive. And also expressing who you are. Really important to show the world who you are. And because it's not like everyone's going to like be like, oh, you know, back away. No, there's going to be people who are going to open up and accept you as well. So when you feel it's right, it's always good to, you know, just express and like get out your inner self.
Dang, he's good at like what do you call this? You know, trying to motivate people. Alright, we're gonna move on to the next one on the different video, right? Because we wanna make sure we focus on one at a time. What can you say about Chang Ben, Bang Chang?
I'm surprised that he was training for like 8 years.
Yeah, that was...
That's a long... Like, you have to have like a patient to believe that, you know, it's still your dream to debut, not lose hopes, work hard, because I don't know what was the reason why it took him long to debut, but it actually probably it made him the way he is right now. Like,
yeah.
He sings, he raps, he dances. He's the leader, actually, in the group. Then he plays so many different instruments. He's a sport type. Like, he's literally everything.
Yeah.
So maybe, you know, those 8 years were worth it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a long time. And especially when he said, in those 8 years, you see so many different groups debut and you actually spend time with them either on your Chinese day or, like, in their journey to, like, be successful. So he probably spent so much time with who knows how many idols.
Yeah.
And that's also like he learned a lot of things just from them, watching them, being with them, so he can actually take the role of the leader. I like about him because he's so diverse. Like he's doing everything. He's producing music, he's playing with music. I feel like he's, from what I saw, he's really good leader.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, in terms of talent, we heard his rapping. That was really good. Like, I feel like he's a strong rapper, like very, very intense rapper. And also when he was talking about inspiring people, when, you know, there are a lot of people that is gonna not like you, but there's also a lot of people who's gonna like you. So just continue, you know, be in your inner self. I love that. You know, he's very motivating, and I noted that he's a very it looks like he's a very humble person, because when they were talking to the interviewer, he was saying that they saved me, something like that. So he's very appreciative. I think that's how I, in terms of character, but I feel like he's a very talented guy. You know, he has a lot that he can do. Even on the music a while ago, just a few lines of it, I was already impressed. So I can't wait to check out next time their next music video. But that is the leader, Bang Chan, Changmin. I don't know if you pronounce it first Changmin or Bang Chan, but we're gonna check out.
All right.
Thank you so much, guys, and we'll see you in the next one, which is See You, Changmin. So please subscribe down below so that you won't miss our reaction. Take care.